Hello, this is Janvi Misha and welcome to Code 1. We are introducing here the Java complete tutorial. As Java is the most demanding programming language, so here are the things you must know about it, the history and the creation of Java. Okay, Java was conceived by James Gosling, Patrick Norton, Chris Watt, Ed Frank and Mike Shredden at Sun Microsystem in 1991, and it took 18 months to develop the first working version. And this language was initially called Oak, but was renamed as Java in 1995. So it is the whole introduction, what you needed. And then Java owned by Oracle. Right now, Java owned by Oracle. Okay, Java now runs on more than 3 billion devices. It is very portable in nature. That's why. Java is a high-level secure programming language. Okay. Java has a vast scope in the industry like mobile, web, automation, robotics, gaming. It is an open source programming language as well. And here you are looking at the index. We are going to cover these topics one by one for you. Environmental setup and write first programming Java. What are the things you need to do to install Java in your machine? Write a first program is like how to write a first program. Okay. Object and classes. Object and classes are the real world related concepts. And then we have constructor, data types, variables, control statements like if, else, basic operators, loop control, if, else, nested if, characters in Java, strings in Java. You will going to learn further in details like arrays, which is a very important topic. Object oriented programming language. Java is an object-oriented programming language, so we are going to cover the topics such as methods overriding, super keywords, polymorphism, encapsulation, inheritance, abstraction. These are all features of Java. Important concepts of Java like interfaces, abstract classes, packages, access modifiers, exception handling hierarchy, the types of exception, and then we have difference between throw and throws, final, finally, finalize. These are all the important topics that we are going to cover. Like collections in Java, collection in Java hierarchy, collection framework, architecture, collection interfaces, collection classes, collection algorithm, with all sorting examples. You are going to learn all the sorting examples which clear your concept more strongly. Okay. Java out of the box, like generic, multi-threading, files, data and time, regular expressions, and these are all. So this is all we are going to cover, so hope you like it.